Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman, and today I want to do a quick tutorial on how to install the Raycaster object in Windows 10. It's going to look like this. It's going to be a zip file. Let's open the folder, and here is the content of the folder. We have data, examples, extensions, and the staff, which is a demo. And in case you want to uninstall it, which I don't see why, but here is an uninstaller. Let's right click on the Fusion icon. Let's go to Properties, find file location, and voila. So you notice that we have data here and data on the Fusion folder. Let's double click here, runtime. Let's take the extension, copy it. I'm gonna go to the Fusion folder and let's go to data. Double click on this folder, runtime, and we're gonna paste it here somewhere. I'm going to double click on examples, take this folder, let's find examples, which is here, paste, and let's go to extensions. I'm going to copy the content, back to the Fusion folder, let's find extensions, and let's paste this here. Now I'm going to right click on the editor, properties, and I'm going to set this to Windows 95. Now this is only for Windows 10, and we're going to run this as an administrator, and we're going to open the editor. I'm going to copy this to staff, and we're going to paste it right here. You can paste this whatever you want actually. Let's open the example under examples. Raycaster. Open demo. Whoa, I'm missing a couple of extensions. Let's find extensions. This one is called KMoush. Copy this. Extension manager. There is our extension. Let's install it. And now we're missing pop-up message. Let's copy the name of the extension. Put the name of the extension here. And let's install it. And let's retry. Whoa, and here it is. Run the demo. And you can see that this works not too bad. Subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.